It is very important that the hair be completely dry before proceeding. This is a good time to plug in the glue pot. Add one stick of glue to the center of the pot. The glue needs approximately 10 minutes to melt. Waves, kinks, and flyaways can make the application process difficult, so use a flat iron to smooth out the hair. This is the hair extension weft we will be working with. For ease of handling, cut a small section off the weft, and if needed, smooth out weft hair with a flat iron.